distinguished school director, Mrs. Tina Antequera, to our dear school principal, Mr. Ian Carlobondo, to our beloved high school coordinator, Mrs. Rafael Biancabondo, to the administration, to the members of the faculty, parents and guardians, my co-ORDs, ladies and gentlemen, a pleasant evening to all. Today we have reached another milestone in our lives. But before I say anything else, let's all take a moment and remember everything we've done this school year. All those assignments, sit works, quizzes, reports, and those group activities, all those stress-filled and sleepless nights making projects and reviewing for exams. Well, I guess they were all worth it, because here we are now. Today, we have finished our junior high school education, but we have two more years for the first ever implementation of senior high school as part of the K-12 educational system. This for sure will result to plenty of changes and approaches. Senior high school is certainly something still very foreign to us, but we are the pioneers of this new curriculum. But of course, our future does not solely depend on the educational system or the school. In the end, it will still depend on how we, the students, will handle all the challenges we'll face on our path to success. So, good luck to all of us. In my years of staying here as a student at Alamasai, I have come to realize that our alma mater is really serious in its mission, which is to provide unique and quality education. But not all students achieve this goal. Only those who persevere, only those who are focused on their studies, and only those who love their parents so much, that's why they study the hardest, just to repay the hardships and sacrifices of their parents just to send them to a respectable institution. So, to my family, Mom, Dad, Nona, Mamu, Toby, and everyone else, I have so much to say, but I have a feeling that you know all the rest. Thank you all for everything. To our beloved teachers, thank you for helping us get through this school year. We know there were times where we had our differences, but still, every day of your lives were dedicated and focused just to provide us sufficient learnings. For that, you all deserve our deepest gratitude and respect. To Ma'am Joey, thank you for being there to help me with my troubles. To Ma'am Wado, thank you for the pieces of advice you have given me and for guiding me while I was the president of the student council. And to Sir Neil, thank you for being such a great parent to the naughty kids, for being such an awesome student council advisor, and lastly, for being a great friend to us whom we can share a joke with. Shepherds are because only intelligent people can understand your jokes. Tim McGraw once said that we all take different paths in life, but no matter where we go, we take a little each of everyone. We take a little of each other everywhere. To my fellow batchmates, thank you for giving me great memories to keep us beyond the fun. We were all together through the times of defeat and success, sadness and happiness. To Nobility, thank you for making my last year here at LSI very unforgettable. It's funny how it seems like it was just yesterday when we were all jamming through very great songs and laughing at Jugin Kanon's jokes. But now here we are, possibly our last time as a section. Our hard work has paid off and now we are earning our medals and certificates. I'm so proud of you all, guys. You've been reeling. And of course, to my close friends, Chandel, Angelica, Ace, Pat, Haley, Monica, Claire, uses strength all the things that we've learned from our alma mater, where we are taught to fight fairly in our battles, to be humble in our achievements, and to become stronger after facing our failures and shortcomings. We are armed with great lessons in our lives and overpouring loves from our families and friends. Remember, you may only succeed if you desire succeeding, but you may only fail if you do not mind failing. Congratulations to all.